live in HD from the station that brings you more West Texas news. News West 9 at 6 starts now.
It's been a drought for the record books, leaving homeowners scrambling for ways to save their yards.
But one Odessa Garden Center was able to save their business and conserve water at the same time by Xeriscaping.
As Kristen Lowe found out, it's different than desert landscape, and it's a lot more than just cactus.
Shirley and John Kelley started their business in 1995, and they've seen a lot of change since then. They started out with just a man-made fishing pond, and it took off from there.
We kept adding things like greenhouses and landscaping and building ponds.
It's that versatility that has saved them from this drought.
We're still busy. It's just kind of changed to in a different direction. We're switching to more native plants and more xeriscaping and the water-wise.
Kelley says some are resistant to xeriscaping, but it's actually a lot more than just cactus.
It's a water-wise plant, and you can have a lot of color with the water-wise plants.
And it's not just the types of plants you choose, it's how you plant them.
We always recommend that you do the soil amendments, and a lot of these soil amendments will help conserve water too.
Amendments like using mulch and compost that keep what moisture you do have in the ground.
You put in so many inches of compost, and then you put in 3 to 4 inches of mulch, and then every year you add a little more mulch because that breaks down, puts nutrients in your soil.
The Kelleys also use drip irrigation for all of their plants. There are these tubes that have small valves and distribute an even amount of water to every plant. In fact, Kelley says she waters this bed once a week for just 1 hour.
I think people just need to understand that they can still have a beautiful landscape and not use, just tons of water.
And as far as teaching yourself the ropes of xeriscaping,
there's just tons of information out on, there's books. Our agriculture extension agent puts out a flyer that has recommended plants for this area, for our area, the Permian Basin area. I recommend doing the composting and the drip irrigation or the emitters, and I highly recommend doing the mulches and stuff like that.
In Odessa, Kristen Lowe, News West 9.